Hey, America, Chef John, Ghetto Gourmet. Let's get to frying, all right? I just heated up my rice. And, I'm going to see this. Okay. And I'm going to turn the pan up on high because I'm about to kill the heat in the pan, all right? And I slide them down the side, careful. They didn't sit that long, but they sat long enough. All right. And I put more oil in my pan. All right. Now my, forgot one thing. There it is. Give them a little prod. Open up another spot. Get these last two in. All right. Yep, end of the week. Alright. So. Alright, that one's done. Alright. Sorry, I'll be moving around. I gotta keep dancing, you know. Gotta keep on moving. So, man. Yeah, man, what you can do to be a better man and get back every day, and I find adding this to my equation of life has really just given me some insights to myself. I'm going to turn this down now. It's getting a little too hot. And it's given me some insights to myself. Yeah. It's a tricky thing to remember, to be good to yourself every day and to do something for somebody else. Somebody else actually becomes easy. The tricky part becomes something for yourself. And when you combine the two, it takes you somewhere, man. You know what I mean? Look at that. Alright. In heaven, but you're living in hell. Come on, look at that. You guys are all cocked. Look. So, man. Alright. I don't feel safe with you up there. Not next to the butter either. You guys always end up next to the butter. Boy. Thank you. I've been leaving this on. You notice that? Did you guys notice I walked away from the fryer and left it on? There's a reason. I just threw in a handful of cut thin tortillas, okay? So we've got rice, we've got pulled pork from the pulled pork potluck. I'm gonna take these, move this close. So you have to get real close. You get a little skip out in there. It's good to hold it for a second though, like that. Even with a slotted spoon, it's gonna carry oil. Now everybody. Very carefully. This has been on for a while. Move it to the back burner. Very carefully. And all right, let's finish this plate. Because I decided to get a little hooty-dooty with this plate. All right. So we're going to take a little salt on those. Whoop. So we're gonna have actually like this crazy fusion plate here. Okay, little cumin. All right. And we're gonna go bam, right in the center with that. All right. And then on top of that, we're gonna put the lettuce. All right. And then a little salsa. I was looking for ranch, but I don't have ranch. But, so. I'm gonna have to use this creamy Italian. It'll work. Oh, no, let's not do that. I love it. My mind's always on the move, man. Bam. Stick with the themes, right? This one's Southwestern in the center, and this one is Parmesan. Where the hell? Oh. There's the sauce we made. All right. All right. Rock on, y'all. Chef John, Ghetto Gourmet Show coming to you. Just crazy as can be, full of life, you know. If you get out of this understanding that, man, when you get one more moment to rock, you just pick it and go. You gotta light up the show. You gotta rock through the night. You gotta make everybody inside smile the best you can, brothers. Smile best you can, all right? To be a better man. Peace.